Billie Eilish.
Parasite.
The Emmy goes to Schitt's Creek.
It's the tragedies that define our lives.
First of all, I mean, as we know, the World Health Organization just declared this a global health emergency. For Americans who are watching this, how serious is this? What's keeping you up at night?
The Golden State is in shutdown mode.
This is the first time in my career I've been a little scared for my own personal health and safety.
The bottom line is you've got to contain the spread.
Especially frustrating for Americans overseas who can't afford to fly back, too.
It is expensive, thousands of dollars.
But it affects virtually nobody.
The world surpassing 1 million deaths from the coronavirus.
George Floyd repeatedly told the officers that he could not breathe after an officer knelt on his neck.
Ahmaud didn't deserve to go the way that he went.
And someone kicked in her door and killed her. To know that she didn't deserve it.
Not one time when we were marching for George Floyd did those people on the news, mainstream news, say we had the right to be there.
Right now, my head is like ready to explode, like just in the thoughts of what's going on.
My brother's gone, but the Floyd name still lives on.
Giannis Antetokounmpo and Bucks teammates took to the streets with marchers.
Traveling 750 miles on foot from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, and arriving in our nation's capital this morning.
What has taken them so long, and why haven't they stepped up and mentioned anything about removing the Confederate flag?
Defunding the police absolutely does not mean that we eliminate all cops and just succumb to the purge. Instead, it's about moving away from a narrow conception of public safety.
I'm here.
Are you okay?
I'm getting shot, I'm getting...
Katie, are you okay?
Rubber bullets, it's okay. It's those pepper bullets.
They were out of the way. We don't know why they're being arrested.
I hope every police officer who thinks it's okay to drag someone, beat someone, do all this stuff because they're cops, I hope they're all gonna be held accountable as well.
And that there really is change moving forward within the culture of policing.
Athletes today, you know, we've been told to shut up and dribble, or shut up and pass, or shut up and run, or shut up and do whatever.
We wanted to make sure that we were playing for something bigger than basketball. And
try to affect the world in the most positive way possible. That's what we believe that we're doing.
Hogan,
across this country,
the
this
FBI
is rampant.
Director
Everyone
himself
sees that.
Specifically within the last 12 hours said on national television across every network that there is no evidence of widespread voter fraud.
We wrote a memo that said, here's the way to win Georgia. But we also got to work in Georgia and around the country fighting back against voter suppression. That fight is what I think helped make the difference. Joe Biden didn't just win Georgia. Joe Biden won Michigan, Wisconsin, Arizona, Nevada, Pennsylvania. We know that we were able to fight across this country for voter protection and for voter access, and he won.
We did it, Joe.
You see them all seeing our cameras and responding to that. All right, we're going to take a brief break. We will be back in just a couple of moments as our special coverage here continues with myself and Anderson.
All the areas that they're dealing with wildfires.
That a volcano could be on the verge of a dangerous eruption.
The Conic Bar in East Nashville.
In the Christmas explosion that rocked downtown Nashville.
A whole lot of good news. There was relief. For now.
I'm surprised, to be honest. I was expecting the worst.
There was a quiet moment of joy at the court over the landmark ruling that extends the promise of the Civil Rights Act to millions of LGBTQ employees.
I know the world can seem like a mean and ugly place right now, but there's a whole lot of good in the world.
I'm up the deep end.
Today, a bunch of teenagers across America are taking credit for the Tulsa political disaster.
The very first shot of the Pfizer vaccine.
It was a seismic moment after such a dark year.
We love you both.
We must find a way to look after one another.
as if we were one single tribe.
Chi-Chi, you used your Louisiana glamour to charm the world.
You know I will always love you the most.
Let's play Who Wants to Be a Millionaire?
The precious lives lost in the senseless act of one person.